Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Good morning again. My name is Shun Turner, and I am the Executive Director for the North High Schools. I have the distinct honor of welcoming you, the parents, family members, and guests to the 2021 summer graduation for Metro Nashville Public High Schools. We have come together. That's right, let's celebrate this. We have come together today to honor the accomplishments of these students. We respectfully request our audience cooperation in helping us preserve the dignity of today's commencement ceremony. Every student, every family member and guest has supported students that are being honored today in some way, and we hope that you will allow this event to take place in a dignified manner. Please do not let the joy and celebration you feel for your graduate interfere with other graduates who are being recognized today. Although we don't permit the use of noisemakers, we appreciate excellent audience behavior and applause for individual group recognition. It's very much encouraged and appreciated. Will the parents and guardians of our graduates please stand? On behalf of the class of 2021, we would like to thank you for your continued support. The first teacher of a child is his or her parent or guardian. Your impact on your child's life has helped shape who they are today. This day is not only a milestone for the lives of our graduates, but also a milestone in your life too. Will the faculty and staff please stand? On behalf of the class of 2021, we would like to thank you for all your time, energy, effort, late hours, and sacrifice you have put into this graduating class in order to help them reach their goals on this momentous day. Graduates, please give your teachers, counselors, and administrators a hand. You may be seated. At this time, I would like to introduce you to our honored platform guest. Please stand when your name is being called and remain standing for all introductions. Audience members, please save your round of applause until all introductions have been made. First and foremost, Dr. Adrian Battle, our Director of Schools. Ms. Kristen Buggs, board member. Dr. Sharon Griffin, Chief of Innovation. Dr. Michelle Springer, Chief of Support Services. Dr. Shay Snorton, Executive Director of High Schools. Dr. Megan Cousin-Lark, Executive Director of School Counseling. Dr. Denise Pridemore, Credit Recovery Specialist. Ms. Gloria Christian, CTE Teacher, Glencliff High School. Dr. Kelly Hargis, Executive Principal of Hume-Fogg Academic Magnet High School. Dr. Susan Kessler, Executive Principal, Hunters Lane High School. Ms. Sonia Brooks, Executive Principal, Maplewood High School. Ms. Christine Clayton, KIPP Academy High School. Dr. Angela McShepherd-Ray, Executive Principal, Martin Luther King Academic Magnet High School. Ms. Angela Bailey, Executive Principal, McGavock High School. Dr. Greg Stewart, Executive Principal, Nashville School of the Arts. Dr. Jamie Jeekins, Executive Principal, East Nashville Magnet High School. Dr. Miriam Harrington, Executive Principal, Pearl Cohn High School. Dr. Brian Males, Executive Principal, Whites Creek High School. Mr. Henry Johnson, Executive Principal, W.A. Bass Adult High School. We are now ready for applause for these wonderful platform guests. Thank you, platform guests. You may be seated. Thank you for being here today to help us celebrate our graduates. At this time, we have our wonderful keynote speaker today, Dr. Sharon Griffin.
Good morning. To Director Battle, Board Chairwoman Bugs, MNPS board members, MNPS faculty and staff, parents, and especially our students, the class of 2021. Congratulations. The past 13 months have been challenging for all of us, and in particular, for each of you. Each graduate who sits before us has persevered in the face of adversity and sacrificed in ways in which we never could have considered or even imagined, especially during the pandemic. Graduates, be proud of your achievements, and more importantly, for the compassion, the resilience, and success that you have accomplished. Over the past 4 years, you have collectively worked, you studied, you practiced, you played and performed, and you've grown in so many ways. Whatever course your future takes, it is my hope that you will look back on your years at Metro Nashville Public Schools as having prepared you to meet and deal with the challenges that life not might, but will present to you. I thank the faculty and staff of our MNPS schools for a job well done in preparing our 2021 graduates to continue their journeys as lifelong learners. Graduates, we want you to know you are a unique and a special group of individuals. Your accomplishments have been significant and no doubt historical. You have taken your education seriously, which can be evidenced by your commitment and accomplishment today, all during an unprecedented pandemic. Remember, life is a series of new horizons, hopes, new days, new changes, and yes, new challenges. As you enter the next chapter of your lives, please consider these three things. Number one, make every day count because it does. Number two, dream it, plan for it, work hard at it, then just do it. Because guess what? You already have, and you can do it again. Number three, remember, the right decisions you make in life may not always be the popular ones, and definitely not the easy ones. After all, you did make history this year. In conclusion, graduates, you can overcome whatever you are faced with, live your dreams, be fair and just, remembering not solely where you are going, but particularly where you came from. You are MNPS strong. My best wishes with your future plans and the pursuit of your dreams. Again, congratulations to the class of 2021. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Griffin, our amazing Chief of Innovation. We appreciate you sharing those kind words. Now it's time for the moment you've all been waiting for. Graduates, please know that you have come through a truly historic year,
And also, you are surrounded by a group of people who are sincerely proud of you. Congratulations.
Ms. Christian?
Dontavius Devon Holliday. Peyton Malik Bowers. John Jared Earl. Brian Alexander Enriquez. Jada Simone Fitzpatrick. Mac Lewis Page. Norman Monroe Johnson. Devin Lee Marcon. Mariah Danielle Berkeley. Karina Yulisa Rodriguez Mateo. Jakara Tamaya Dickerson. Brandy Michelle Sanchez. Jesus Manuel Cisos Correro. Jeremiah Anthony Harmon. Angelina Marie Green. Chelsea Brianne Gill. Michael Dylan Evans. Jason Eric Potter II. Rakaya Rochelle Harden, McGavock High School. Makaya Lachey Perry, McGavock High School. Zinab Fukala Mganga, McGavock High School. Fatuma Sheikh, McGavock High School. Steven Salvador Rubio Martinez, McGavock High School. Lizbeth Melissa Rivera, McGavock High School. Riley Cheyenne Madden, McGavock High School. Adrian Lamont Taylor, McGavock High School. Travantes Monterio Inslee, McGavock High School. Marquette Taishe Lewis, McGavock High School. Treshawn LaMichael Wilson, McGavock High School. Marquise Dwayne Williams, McGavock High School. Jatavia Shana Marie Gray, McGavock High School. Bobby Lee Dickerson, McGavock High School. C.R. Muhammad Hussein, McGavock High School.
There you go.
Bradley Darrell Stoltz, McGavock High School. Haven Robert White, McGavock High School. Francisco Balderas, McGavock High School. Jaya Kane Sharp, Martin Luther King Jr. Magnet High School. Brandon Douglas Colvin, Nashville School of the Arts. Naomi Isabella Johnson, Nashville School of the Arts. Jada Ayana Taylor, Nashville School of the Arts. Miko J. Lee, Nashville School of the Arts. Donovan Blake Lackey, Nashville School of the Arts. Zaylin Joshua White, Nashville School of the Arts. Brandon Taryn Collins, Stratford STEM Magnet High School. Jeremiah James Eugene Griffey, Stratford STEM Magnet High School. Akira Chanel Adier, Stratford STEM Magnet High School. Tariana C. Kimbrough, Stratford STEM Magnet High School. Elijah Malone, Stratford STEM Magnet High School. Zakiah Leger Taylor, Stratford STEM Magnet High School. Nicholas Touch, Stratford STEM Magnet High School. Dwayne Sedante White, Stratford STEM Magnet High School. Brianna Denisha Claybrooks, Whites Creek High School. Kevin Markeith McDonald, Whites Creek High School. Kevion Lee McKissick, Whites Creek High School. Gable DeVay Smith II, Whites Creek High School. Anxious Michelle Winston, Whites Creek High School. Rocio Lopez Avalos, W.A. Bass Adult High School. Brandon Montez Bugs, W.A. Bass Adult High School. Keisha Renee Clark, W.A. Bass Adult High School. Maria Antoinette House, W.A. Bass Adult High School. Cordelia Ramona Marsh, W.A. Bass Adult High School.
Madam Chair Bugs, the records of these students have been duly examined and found to be in accordance with the laws of the great state of Tennessee and the policies of Metro Nashville Public School System. I am proud to recommend the class of 2021 of our MNPS schools for graduation. I certify that each graduate has completed all the requirements necessary to receive a high school diploma with all the rights, responsibilities, and privileges bestowed upon each graduate. Madam Chair.
On behalf of the Metropolitan Nashville Board of Education, it is my honor to certify this graduation process and the awarding of high school diplomas to the 2021 graduates of MNPS. I further attest the students receiving these diplomas today have met or exceeded all graduation requirements mandated by Metro Nashville Public Schools and the State of Tennessee Department of Education. The Board of Education congratulates the students and their family members. It has been an honor to have you in our schools, and we wish each of you the very best in your future endeavors. Congratulations, graduates.
And at this time, graduates, would you please stand? All right. The turning of your tassel signifies the end of your high school journey and your transition into student, from student to graduate and alumni of Metropolitan Nashville Public Schools. At this time, graduates, please move your tassel from the right to the left. This symbolizes one of the many goals you will reach during your lifetime. Congratulations once again, graduates. Parents, family, and friends, we thank you for being with us this morning. We ask that you await the graduates in the courtyard, and they will be joining you shortly. Congratulations again, Metropolitan Nashville 2021 graduates.